Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Innalhamdulillah, nahmadu wa nasta'inuhu wa nasta'firuhu wa na'udhu billahi min syururi anfusina wa min sayyiati a'malina may yahdihillahu fala mudhillalah wa may yudhlil fala hadiyalah. Asyhadu an la ilaha illallah, asyhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Amma ba'd.
Today, let's reflect on a simple but important aspect of our daily life: food. Every meal from Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala.
Here are some quick reminders to make our eating experience more mindful.
The first, say basmalah. Before we begin, thanks to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala for the food by saying bismillah. The second is eat with our right hand. This is a small act, but showing our respect for the sunnah of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
The third is don't rush. Take only what we can eat, remembering the less fortunate and the blessing of not being hungry. And fourth is share with others. Offer food to those in need, strengthening our community spirit. And the fifth is share our food. Eat slowly, and appreciate the taste, texture, and nourishment.
And last, say Alhamdulillah. After finishing, express gratitude and again by saying Alhamdulillah.
Okay, and the hadith is ma'aba Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam aman kutu inistahu akalahu wa intihahu tarokahu.
The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam never criticize food. If he like it, he eat it. If he dislike it, he leave it. By incorporating simple practice, we can transform our meals into a more mindful and spiritual experience.
May Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala bless our food and fill our hearts with gratitude. Jazakumullah khairan for your listening.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.